Okay, so here's the deal, guys. This is episode number 30 of SCP Containment Breach. So I was just telling the Twitch people that this might actually end up being, well, this is going to be the last SCP get or like SCP stream of the main series, but I don't know if I'm going to come back to this game or not. Regardless of if I win, if I get out of Gate A, get out of Gate B, whatever. I really am getting bored of this game. It is actually starting to become not fun. So there's that. Yeah. So, last time we flipped the door control switch, so hopefully that'll get us through Gate A. This episode might be short if we get through Gate A immediately. I gotta find Gate A first and get through, the Plague Doctor, because I know we're stuck behind the Plague Doctor. But anyway, I feel like I'm stalling long enough, so let us get to the game. This game has gotten me so many followers, and that's the only reason why I'm sad to end this game. But, yeah. If I end up coming back to this game, somebody has to make a really convincing argument for me. Because this game started off very, very strong, and then it just got to the point where I was very much on a track to the end, and it just, you know, where it was more like, I need to get this game finished rather than let me enjoy this game through and, you know, enjoy it naturally. So, yeah, it's just, it's just not very fun for me anymore. So yeah, we're in the thing. Okay. I gotta heal already. I promise I'm not gonna do, any no clipping or cheating. You can hear the roars! Do the roar! Do the roar! Wait, wait, wait! Back here. We're in here. What are you? Oh, the key. The key. I don't need the key. I already got the key. I got the key, like, episode, like, whatever. I know I'm not! Back off of me, please. Oh my god, get away from me. Get away from me. Get off of me. Heal, oh my god. I'm going to die. I the whole thing over and find gate A. I recognize this place. Heavy containment, no. May be short, it may be slightly longer, but I'm not gonna extend it out much longer than it needs to be because I don't wanna have to, like, you know, pressure myself to find the ending and all of that. Look. Mr. Plague Duck. Hello. I just see your feet and I barely see your head and you're backing off of me. He's been on me like every single episode. No! Fuck, dude. You're more annoying than Larry. Oh my god, I found gate A. Come here. Come on. No! Isn't it, then we're just gonna explore the fuck it, I'm doing no clip. Let's see if we go up or down. I just want out of here. So bad. Oh god. Plague Doctor's kind of an ass. Let me in. Let mine. Question is it worth it? F3, no clip. I'm going to no clip through the facility to try to find the control the gate thing.
There you are.
Hello. I'm just gonna speed through, try to find whatever electrical center. We got through to the electrical center, we're doing that. What if we turn everything off? Just everything off. I don't like that. Hold on, night vision goggles. I still can't see shit. That was a bad move on my part. Thank you. my god, the lights are just all off.
I sense the disease in you.
Can you not see me? Oh, you can see me. Heavy containment. Okay. We're going through here, the bing bong bell. We're going through here. The mask.
Oh, thank God. Someone actually found me. I thought I was done for a moment there.
Oh my God, it's still like dead. That was a mistake on my part.
Get us both safely to the surface. Just find the control panel in there and open the chamber doors for me.
Actually, hold up. Let me load the game back up and then come back and find what's his name. First, I'm going to just... At this point, I am so mentally done of the game. So, I don't care. I just want the lights back on so I don't waste my battery. Heavy containment. No. What are these for? Anybody know? The red rooms with the giant gates in them? Oh. Gayday. Okay. I have found you again. What is in you? Nothing is in you.
I can see another. The sickness has taken
hold. Is this just what I already have?
Do not be afraid.
I am afraid.
I am the cure.
Okay, electrical center. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Okay, let me get through the gate first. Get in here. And let me seal the door off behind me. Hello.
Oh, thank God. Someone actually found me. I thought I was done for a moment there. I can get us both safely to the surface. Just find the control panel in there and open the chamber doors for me.
Hold up, hold up. Let me save. Let me open the door.
Unfortunately, I never had any intentions of taking you with me. So this is where we part ways. But for the sake of my freedom, I have reason to believe that SCP-079 has taken control of the facility's systems, including the door system. Your best bet is to appeal to it somehow. Hopefully you can come to a compromise. However, it does not control the warheads. which you should disable remotely in the event that something goes wrong.
An immediate just down on the ground now. Okay, we will need more than the regular cleaning team to take care of this. Two large and highly active tentacle-like appendages seem to have formed inside the chamber. Their level of aggression is unlike anything we've seen before. It looks like they have beaten some unfortunate Class D to death at some point during the breach. Okay. But now, now that we know that information, that even he wants it down, let's just... He's behind us. Just... Until I don't hear him. Okay.
So, we really don't want to leave this place alive, do you? You know there's no way a lone D-class like you will make it to the surface safely. Even if you did, they'd gun you down the moment you came across their reticles. I'll give you one more chance here. Just open the chamber doors, and we'll forget about this little gas incident.
Isn't 012 the, music thing? Hold on. I'm looking it up. Is it because it... Yes, it is the music thing, so he's literally trying to kill us. So, yay. But now that we know that the old AI really wants to see us, I might actually return back once I find him. Resume. I'm going to heal myself and then go try to find what's his face? The old AI. Now that door controls are open. No, we've already been here. Bell, no. Turn this the fuck back around. This is entrance zone. Let us find. Fuck. Okay, hold up. Oh yeah, and I didn't even put my ring back on. No. clip. Okay, ring goes back on. That's the longest I have had the ring off in a long time and survived. Anyway. No clip. I'm going to go search for old AI. That is what I'm going to find at the end of the episode. This is still going to be the last episode for a while. Just if I go back, I am in a good position to... What? That's the guy with the mask! That is Mask Dude. I am not going to be around it for very long. I just don't want to be around it for very long. Anyway, where do I go? Do I go here? No. Do I go here? No, I don't think so. There's nothing through these gates. Noted. Yeah, we're gonna spend the next, like, 8 minutes or so trying to look for... what's his face? Okay, we're just trying to find a way out here. So, I spent this whole time thinking he was saying Jerry, but he's saying Eric. Get too close to it. It might make you go deaf again. No. Heavy containment. Like that, I can hear him from that distance away. Anyway, old AI is this direction. Okay, let me no clip. I did door control, so let me see if I saved. I don't know why I saved, but let me see if I can open it.
Until then, I have no business. is this speaking to you?
Okay. So, I think from what I understand is that he wants us to put the door controls back on. I'll write that down in case I come back. But anyway, of course, the final time I hear...
So, you chose to die here. Very well.
You chose to die here very well. Okay, so I gotta go turn the door control back off. Because I want to go through gate A. Like I said, I want to go through gate A. Fuck, I might do this for another week. I don't know. Shit, because we're so close. We're so close to finishing this. Anyway, I'm going to end it for now. So, I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode of SCP Containment Breach. We finally found, or we finally got to talk to the old AI, which is something I've wanted to do for the past 2 weeks now. But, anyway, I might play this a little bit more next week, now that we have more progression in the game, because it started to get really old that we didn't have any progression in the game whatsoever. So I'm gonna go find that thing and turn it back off and then come back to the old AI. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did and you're on Twitch, go up to this corner on my channel and you'll find my main channel, my gaming channel, and my Instagram. And if you are on watching this on YouTube, go down to the description. You'll find my Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, main channel, and a link to straight to my gaming channel. Also, you will find a link to an indie game playlist, a horror game playlist, and an SCP game playlist. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, I might come back to this now that we're making progression in the game. And then if we finish this midweek, we are going to go ahead and play SCP-087-2. I think that's what it is. The one with the infinite stairs. Don't forget leg day. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and take off. I got a lot to think about over the weekend. So, yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye. Bye!